The what?
That's weird. How'd he get back in there?
Like, let's not wait around to find out.
You are still in danger. The story of Crystal Cove is a lie. The donkey never tried to help save the town, but to destroy it. There were four of us and Porto in the Fraternitas Mysterium, a group of mystery-solving flyers. We encountered a conquistador. He told us a tale of great evil before his madness got the best of him. And he vanished in the night. He left behind two oddly marked disc pieces. We quickly became obsessed with the pieces. We realized that there was an evil at work. We attempted to destroy the pieces to rid us and the town of the evil, but the evil would not allow us. The evil manipulated Porto. Porto set out to destroy the town. Alligator-infested swamps outside of town. Porto was dragged away by the alligators, but not before I was able to retrieve the one piece he took. The other piece, thankfully, was lost at the bottom of the ocean when Crystal Call sank into the sea. It was up to me now to hide the last piece. Yeah.